The Sideshow Gamble. Love for Red.
Hey, everybody. Chris from Sideshow Gamble. We are back again. So, we're just getting situated for our live tonight. We're going to be doing the Butterberg from Dantana. And I figured since I was sitting here and I've got some hours to wait, I figured I was going to roll out Waylon's 4-10 World's Greatest Strategy again. However, this time we're going to do a random roll. We did it shooting. We did 100 rolls shooting. This time we're going to do 100 rolls just random. We're going to toss from that end of the table to this end of the table, and we're going to see what happens. So if you can see, I redid the video a little bit. We got a $1,500 bankroll, which is equivalent to Waylon's buy-in of $3,000 with $100 chips. We're doing $25 chips, and we're at $1,500. So I do have some big money in here, and we'll take care of that as we go. So, without any further ado, and we will mark the point as we're doing this, but we all know how long it took to do 100 rolls last time, and we're going to have to do that again. So, let's take this 1-3 here. Looks good. So, he's going to come out $50 on the dump, and he's going to come out, buy that 4, he's going to buy that 10. We're in my casino, I'm going to have to drop $2 to buy it. So, I bought them. They're good. I'll have to drop a dollar every time I hit them. And we're working on the come out. So, whoop, drop the dice. Here we go. Here we go. So you can see my hand over here. Say hello. Hello, everybody. How are you? So you can see I'm not really just doing this, then toss. Trying to make this random as possible. And we got a 639. So I got rid of the other camera. Well, I didn't get rid of the camera. I moved it over there. So we've got us a 9, and we are on. Here we go. Let's mark that 9, and we'll keep it going. There we go. I don't know what I just said, but hey, there's a 617. So we are going to mark the 7. Buck's going to come off. We're going to lose both of these bets. We paid 50 right there. We're going to drop another $2 to rebuy these. Hopefully we can get some good, decent rolls here going. Take the 4 this time. All right. You rolled in. And we're back on the 9, 639. All right. Mark that 9. Just random. Because I was thinking about playing this another shooter at the casino the other day, and I didn't. And we got a hard 8. But I'll tell you, Waylon's strategy kept me afloat. But now I've got to start practicing a different way. And it's not about what I'm doing, it's about what other people on the table are doing. I.e. all the landmines out there. That's a hard 6. We'll mark that. But we're hoping that with the probability of randoms and everything, we can get something here. Hey, there's a 6-4-10. All right, we'll take that. So we'll mark that 10. All right. So we're going to drop a dollar. We get 50. And my phone is going off. Give me 1 second, gents. Hey, brother. Hello. I'm in the middle of a recording. You're actually, everyone's going to hear you because we're recording.
Oh, fudge. Okay. Alrighty. Well,
can I call you right back after I'm done?
Yeah, I sure can.
Yeah. It shouldn't take me long.
Okay, sounds good.
All right, brother. Okay. All right. All right, so we hit that 10. We marked it already. That was my buddy. Fellow warrant officer. And we're going to continue this going. And we got aces. So I'm eager to see how this does compared to how we did shooting. Because maybe I just tossed random. I don't know. And we got a 6-2-8. Tell you what, I get my steps in doing this. Walking one side to the other side. And we got a 5-2-7. All right. Mark that 7. All right, we 7'd out. So again, these are going to come down. We're going to lose them, but we'll get paid 50. We're going to drop $2 to get back up there. And let's get some new dice. Looks like it was meant to be the 6-4. And we got a 4-2-6. So what I'm curious is we haven't had to actually elevate to the next level yet. We're still at that first level. We're really not losing much. And there's a 5-2-7. All right. PSO, which happens a lot more than you think. We lose those. We get paid 50, drop $2. Get back up there. Put that there. Here we go. New dice. Like the aces this time. Maybe we get some aces on the come out. And we got a 5-4-9. Marking that 9. Huh. Ball rolls in. Feels like we've been going for a bit. And we got a 6-1-7. And those that say that setting dice doesn't really pay, starting to think with all the random rolling, lose those, get paid, drop another $2, and buy these again. I think, personally, it helps stay off the 7 a little bit longer. I had the 9, then we threw the 7. Yeah, we're getting a lot of PSOs here. Oh, you know what I need? I need new dice. Trying to do it the way you would in the casino. Let's see. Let's take the 5-4 because those are all threes. Hey, we got an ace deuce. All right, that happens. That's a 3. It's going to show red because it's a frontline loser. However, for us, it is a frontline winner. Back that up. And we got a 6-2-8. Mark that 8. Like, my concern and my care is gone. Like, I'm really not... Like, I understand this strategy, and as long as you don't... Hey, there we go. I understand the strategy, and as long as you can stay with it, and you got the bankroll for it, you can pretty much withstand. 3-1-4. We're going to drop a dollar. We get 50 bucks. Up here. Nope, that's our dump pass. There we go. And we're still going. And that's a 3-2-5. Mark that 5. I'm purposely trying to just huck them in different locations down here. And we got a 4-1-5. Back to back for Peter. That's my dog. He's dumb. And we got an ace deuce. Shaka. There you go. And we got the 4-3-7. All right, these are going to lose. But we're going to get paid 50 there. We're going to drop another $2. And that's going to be to buy our bets. Get some new dice here. 3-1. We'll take that. Here we go. Did we throw a 7? Yeah, we threw a 7. Mark the 7. And we had a come out 7. Ooh, that bad. All right. But it's not, like I said, it's not that bad. So we're then going to come up to $100 on the double. And $50 by the 4, by the 10. We're going to drop 5. We're going to get the double back to change. And we are set, good to go. Keeping the same dice because that was come out 7. And we got another come out 7. 4, 3, 7. Ooh. All right. So that was 100 on the don't. So we're going to 150 on the don't. 150 on the don't. And we're going 75, buying the 4 and 10. Now, it's going to cost $6. I'm going to take a 25 out. I'm going to give me 25 and change. And I'm going to drop $6 to buy those bets. And we are good to go. That's 2 come out 7s in a row. Got a hot shooter on our hands. Maybe he can hit some 4s and 10s for us. And we got a 3-2-5. All right. It's all about the ebbs and flows. Let's see. Hit enter. There we go. That's going up. And we got us a 5-3-8. All right. Hey, look at there. That, ladies and gentlemen, is a hard 10. We will take a hard 10 all day, every day. All right, so what is that hard 10 gonna pay? We're gonna pay $3. There's our big. Cena's gonna get his money. All right, we are gonna get $150. I'm sure the big's a little bit different than that. We're gonna come down a unit on each, and we're gonna come down $50 on our don't. You're allowed to do that on the don't. Those are filled back up. Here we go. We are in this for money. Yeah, what I'm talking about, baby. 6-4-10. Right there. We're gonna drop $2 for the big. And we're gonna get $100. Right there. We're going to come back down again. Drop 50 off the dump. Back that back up. Mark that 10 back to back. Oh, it's a beautiful thing. Beautiful thing. And we got a 5-1-6. 5-1-6. And we got a heart 6. Wow. Right in that back corner there. Heart 6. Doesn't do anything for us, but still. Getting those hard ways. And, oh, we hit a 3-2-5. But it doesn't hurt as bad as you think, because we already came back down off the progression, so we're back at the original level. We're just random. That's all it is. Oh, that stays. So, that's my loot. And we are going to come out $100 on the dough. We're going to put an extra 25 on that 4 and that 10. So I'm going to get some change here real quick. I'm going to get 10 and 1s. And I'm going to have to pay $2. That 10 does not go back in the rack. There's my $2 for those extra on the big. He hit his point. So you still got the dice. Here we go. Acey Deucey. The Shaka. Big AZ's buddy, his pal. Guess what that pays us? That is a nice $100 right there. So we are going to take the don't back down to 50. We're going to take these back. And we're going to get our $2 back. We're pulling that back down. We put our $2 back in. And here we go. Dice out. And we got a hard four. I don't freaking stand it. Hard four right there. That's a 2-2. And we are going to drop a dollar. We have 50 bucks. Rack that up. I don't know about you, but I think we're up over 100 bucks right now. Those are all even. Four is the point. And oh. Well, guess what? That's another four. So, we're going to drop a dollar. We're going to lose this. We're going to get paid 50. Point's going to come off. There's our 50. Put it right back. It's a wash. That's what I love about it. When you get on those points, it's a wash. Here we go. And we got a hard eight. What are we up to in rolls? We're up to 32 rolls. That's not bad so far. We're still in this. We're still buried in this. There you go. And we got a 415. Mark that five there. Still in the mix. And we got a hard 10. Epic. Epic, epic, epic. All right. Let's drop that dollar. We're going to get 50. And we're going to rack that up right there. I don't know. 617. 617. Happens more than you know. We've had quite a few. All right. These are going to lose. All right. But we're going to get paid here. What we're going to do is we're going to drop $2 and get back out there by that 4 and 10. Get some new dice, new shooter coming out. And we are going to take, let's take the AC Ducey. Been helping us out a little bit tonight. Let's see. AC Ducey. Our buddy, our pal. I know why AZ loves him. Right there. That's a $50 winner. We're going to rack that up right there. We're not even halfway through all our rolls yet. And we got a 3-2-5. I'm going to mark that 5. 5 is going to be the point. Dice out. 5-3-8. There's an 8. There we go. Random rolling. And we got a 4-2-6. See, I didn't play this strategy when I was at the casino the other day because I didn't play it when the people were shooting because I was like, I was nervous. Because I only wanted to be the one to shoot. That's an AC deuce again. I only wanted to be the one shooting with that kind of money on the table. But in all reality, there was a guy after me, one of my buddies, he was nailing the four like crazy. I think like 6-7 times in about 9 shots. I wish I'd been on it, but I wasn't. Should have been hopping it, but I should have been. And we got us a 617 in the mixing bowl. It's all good. Mark that 7. And we are going to continue. We lose these. Buck comes off. But we're going to get paid 50 right here. Drop $2. Buy that 4 and 10 again. Get some new dice. My phone's going off again. Take the 6-4 there. All right, let's see what my phone says real quick because my phone's going beep, beep. Oh, it's nothing. Junk. There we go. Dice going out. And, frontline loser for us. 5-2-7. And we're working everything anyway, so come out 7, just whack this again. All right, so We are going to drop $4 because that's what it's going to cost us in big. We're going to come 100 on the bet. Don't. And we're going to come 50 on the 4 and 10. Crack that up. Actually, let's get some change again. $10 and change. And we are same set of dice, because same shooter. Here we go. And we got a 5-4-9. 5-4-9. 9 will be the point. All right, come on, 4-10. All right, we'll take the 6-4-10. We'll take that 6-4-10 all day long. All right, so we're going to drop $2. And we're going to get $100. And we're going to take this down to 50. Take each one of those down. And there we go. Those are back full. Look at that. It's like nothing happened. Here we go. 4-10. Let's go. Let's see it. And we got a 5-1-6. Marking that 6. I think I'm going to start doing this more often with a lot of these strategies, especially these simple ones. So 100 rolls shooting, 100 rolls just random. See how they compare. 3-1-4. We're going to drop that dollar. Great exchange rate. $1.50. We will take it all day long. And these are just random. 46 rolls in. Here we go. And I'd be jumping for joy right now at that table. Hey, guess what? Exchange rate again. There you go. We'll take that all day long. Oh, mark that. There you go. Randomly throwing the dots. And we got a boxcar. I think that's the first one. First boxcar. Gotta happen. You wanna hop it? Anybody wanna hop that? See a horn, bet a horn? And 6-3-9. Sad. Sad face. Alright. We're gonna lose that. So we're gonna come down 100 on our don't. Goes back there. We're gonna have to pay another $2. We already paid the big for those. And we are going up to $50. We are working. We're working to hit his point. There we go. 4-10. Can't see it. Ha-ha! Nice! Epic. Epic win. Right there. Mark that 10. We're going to drop $2. And we are going to get paid 100. Again, that exchange rate is awesome. And out of that 100, we're going to break these down to 25 on the buy bets. We're going to come back down to 50 right there. We're going to rack that up. There we go. Dice going up. Oh, cap ace. Not really, because I didn't lose anything other than $2. There you go. That's a loser. That's a loser. However, we're going to get paid right there. Drop $2. We're going to buy those again. Write that up over here. What I'm going to do is I'm going to, real quick, we're going to drop a 25. We get $5 back. And then we get 20 in white here. There's my 20 in white. All right, we already paid our big for those. That can stay there. We gotta get some dice. We threw that 7. We should mark that real quick. Ooh, lot. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Which ones? Which ones? Let's take these ones. All fives. It's like a. Something's telling us. Yeah. Oh, that's a great day. Right there. That's a $50 winner. Right on the front line for us. And let's mark that. That is a great day. Here we go. 6-4. What do we got? And we got a hard 8. We will take that hard 8. And we will own it. Here we go. Where are we at? Oh, we're just over halfway. Just over halfway. 3-2-5. That was the weirdest throw I've ever done. The 3 came out of my hand a lot sooner. What's our time of recording? 25 minutes into this? Oh, we're doing great. Doing great. 3-2-5. Trying to speed it up a little bit. Six, five, yo. All right, here we go. And that's 5-2-7. Knocked my buy bets off the rail. But... let me get those. Move those out of the way. Lose this. Get paid here. We're going to drop $2 for our big. Back out there again. What do we got? What do we got? What do we got? What do we got? Let's take the hard ways. Here we go. Mark that 7. Coming out. Ooh, it's another come out 7. Hot shooters. Irritating. All right, so we're going to lose everything. Means we got to go to $100 on that note. We're going to go to $50. So we're going to drop a 5, get a dollar and change for VIG. And here we go. Dice out. And we got a 4-2-6. Mark that 6. You never know what dice are going to do. Never know. 4-10, 4-10. ACDC. Why couldn't you be like one roll earlier? One roll earlier. Would have been happy with you. Angry. All right, that's up. Ooh. Careful, Chris, you own the place. Don't do any more damage than you have to fix. That's going to be a hard 4 for everybody that's not paying attention, like I wasn't. We're going to drop $2. Getting all excited here. Bring these down. Take 50 off the top of the dome. Rack that up. $2 is going to go in here. And we are still shooting. Here we go. Dice out. Aww. Wah, wah, wah. It's all good. Those are going to lose. Now we're going to get paid right there. Drop our $2 again. Buying those. Then mark that 7 real quick. And we're going to take the 6-4. Here we go. And we got a 6-5, yo. No. No, yo. All right, so we're going to lose this. So we're going to come out to 100 again. Back at 100, which means we're going to have to drop $2 extra. Right? Buy those up. And we're gone. Here we go. Ace deuce, something. Yes! AC duty. Eat it, yo. All right. Come down off the top of that. Pull one, pull one. And you know what that means? We get our big back. There's our $2. And we're still going with the same shooter. What did you get in front of yo? And then he's going to throw a 7. Five, two, seven. Of course you are. Just a spite, aren't you? All right, $100 on the don't. Copper $4. Buying the 4 and 10 for 50 each. Here we go. Market. Heart 4, heart 10. Something, please. Okay. We'll take the heart 4. I will take the heart 4 all day long. That's going to pay me $100. And we're going to come down. I got to pay $2. My apologies. Here's my $2. And we'll bring each one of these down. I'm going to rack that up. Get some of these singles out of this. Yeah. Here we go. Heart 4 is the point. Here we get a 10. Can we call in the air 10? No, no, 3, 2, 5. We were doing good calling them too. That was fun. 67 rolls. Not afraid. Not even looking. AC Deucey. We're only 30 minutes into this. 6, 3, 9. Mark the 9. Dice out. 5, 2, 7. This is very similar to what happens in the casino. All right. Bucks coming off. These two are going to lose. All right. We're going to get paid 50. We're going to drop $2. We'll buy our 4 and 10 again. There we go. Get some new dice. We marked 7 already. Ooh, we'll take the 4s this time. Here we go. Dice going out. 4, 3, 7. Of course. Of course, that's what you want to throw. That's exactly what you're aiming for. All right, we're going $100 on the don't. 50 on the 10, 50 on the 4. Those are bought. Got $4 for a big. Same dice, same shooter. 4, 10. And we get the 4, 1, 5. 5 will be our point. Here we go. 5, 2, 7. Wow. So we don't get to regress down. I think that's one of the first times that's happened. So we don't get to regress down. These are going to lose. All right, we're going to get paid here. We're just going to drop another $4. There's 3. Tell you what. Give me 21 back. A lot of singles. Need them. All right. Go up to the side there. And then 21 back was so that we'd pay the big. Now it's come out 7. No, that wasn't going to come out 7. That was a losing 7. We just had to pay the $4. Now it's come out 7. Oh, hopefully not to come out 7. Come out 8, dude. Aces. 6. We'll take a 6. All right, here we go. 5, 1, 6. Ooh. Okay, well, part of the ebbs and flows. So, I'm going to lose this. It means we are going to come up to 150. All right, which means we got to go 75 in each one of these, which means we're going to drop another $2. And here we go. Same shooter. And we're on a 5-1-6 again. All right. 3 sixes in a row. We want a 4-10 here. Come on. 6-3-9. All right, it was close. One pip away, but... And 6-2-8. All right. Four, one, five. What is that? Is that a hard four? Is that a hard four? That is phenomenal. All right, so we got $75 on there. We're going to pay $3. We get 150. All right. That up. Pull these down one each. Pull 50 up the top. I'm going to rack this up. All right, here we go. And we got a 5-3-8. And we got boxcars. Boxcars. Yes! All right. For $2. Give me my $100 rebate. Take 50 off the top of the dump. Let's wrap all this up. All right, did we mark that 10? No, let's mark that 10. Keep it going. Aces. This shooter's been, let's see, this shooter's on a good roll. All right, let's keep watching. Keep watching, we're almost done. 16 rolls left. Ah, see, I said something. But it's all good, because guess what level we're down to? We're down to the base level. He only needed that yo for the tall. Gonna lose. Gonna win. We're gonna drop $2. We're gonna buy those. That's going out. We got 50 new dice. We only got 15 rolls left. Take that 6-4. Here we go. 15 rolls. And we got boxcars. Whew, should have been hopping those. It really stinks that the boxcar doesn't pay. Oh my God, we should have been hopping that. Back-to-back boxcars. That is rare. Chances of that happening are odd. 3-1-4! All right. Let's mark that 4. Let's drop a dollar. Give me a $50. And we're going to keep this going. Dice is going out. 6-3-9. Right there for you. Woo, 11 rolls. Let's see. 6-2-8. Mark that 8. Four-one-five. 415. All right. All 549. All right, we're hitting just inside there. Five, four, nine, back to back. Nice for Peter. If we were playing the parlay system, we'd be doing really good. I think we would be because we're hitting that 5 and 9 pretty good today. And we got an ace deuce. Sorry that rolled. That's not a 4-2-6. That was an ace deuce in the corner. And there's a hard 8. Square pair. All right. And we got a 6-5, yo. Here we go. Can we end it? Can we end it? And we got a 4-2-6. I thought that was a 5 at first, but... Come on, 10. Come on, 10. 10, 10, 10, 10. Yeah! Fuck you. 6-4-10. That's what I'm talking about. All right. Mark that 10. We got two rolls. Two rolls. Here we go. And we got a 5-1-6. All right, last roll, ladies and gentlemen. Then we got to see where we're sitting. Of course, dice off the table. Give me a new dice. Got too excited on that last roll. And we got a 5-4-9 in the end. All right. We're going to mark that. That's 100 rolls. Now, here's the positive. We can pull our dump and our bets down, and we're going to get our $2 back, right? Because we don't have to stay up on the dump because we're not the shooter, obviously. So let me get that dice back real quick. As it flew to the other side of the room. So there you have 100 rolls, all random, all over the table, just all over the place. We started with $1,500. Let's see where we're sitting. That's 500. That's 1,000. There's 1,500. There's 5. 50. 55. 60. 65. We are sitting up $565 in profit on random rolling, just all over the table. So we were sitting at about, with shooting, we were sitting at about a profit of about 700-ish, 800, I think, if I remember correctly. Random rolling, we just about hit that. So, and you can see we threw what? 9 10s. And 7 4s. We threw big red 13 times. I don't know how many winners we had, but on hitting the point, but there you go, right there. Right there. So, as always, thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe. Don't have to. The videos are there for you to enjoy. That's why I do them. I enjoy this. I get really, really into it. I act like this is real money, so... You got a strategy out there you want me to throw? By all means, send it to me. You want me to shoot it? You want me to random roll it? Doesn't matter to me. I will give it all a shot. If you're still watching, stay tuned for the live that's coming up. Should be starting about 7 o'clock my time. It is currently in about an hour. I'm going to be doing a live. It's going to be Dan Tana's Butterberg. And we're going to do another shout out to a new channel that's coming up. So, until next time, I'll talk to you guys later.